also make some
No, I condemn this this violent behavior perpetrated by those cowards who have definitely have support from the ruling party. Because there is no doubt that these people had been given a green signal by the powers be. They covered their faces in a cowardly way, entered the university. In fact, they were allowed to enter the university with rods and with sticks and whatever they could have. And they attacked the president of the university. They created a fear over there and then injuring so many students. And the worst part is that there's a video which said, which shows that the police allowed them safe passage. And when people came and protested, the same slogans of hatred was raised. Desh ke gaddaron ko goli maro saalon ko. This is a central university in the capital of our country. These sort of incidents, it is for the government to decide what kind of message you are sending to the whole world. This cannot be allowed. You know, this has to be condemned. These students are tomorrow going to lead this nation, and you are beating them. And for 1.5 hours, the police don't know what is happening. This is the capital of India. On WhatsApp, they mobilize people. What is the cyber cell doing? I mean, if some lumpen thugs can do this, what about those people who want to harm the integrity of our country? It is highly condemnable. I hope that the government will rise above their party affiliations and arrest all of those perpetrators who covered their faces. They might have covered their faces, but their ideology had exposed them.
Sir, the investigation is going on. How can you leave the police?
Investigation is still going on about Jami Millia, wherein one boy lost his eye. Investigation still going on when Aligarh Muslim University boy, one student hand was amputated. Investigation still going on when in Jami Millia police entered girl students and assaulted them, molested them, beat them. Investigation is going on. Investigation will be going on. Nothing will happen. What about prevention? Why couldn't you stop them? Why did you allow for 1.5 hour that sort of brutal behavior to take place in university? What is the message the government is sending to the student of this country?
But sir, student from ABUP in JNU, they are also claiming that they are left-wing supporters.
Left-wing supporters? So who are the people who covered their faces? Who are the people? Who are the those Honda elements?
Some ABUP leaders from JNU claiming that they are left.
See, the problem is that everything that is being done is not done by the government or by government supported organization. It is done by other people. Maybe the government is trying to say that the people who did the violence yesterday in JNU, they might be aliens who had come from Mars. That might be the case, I agree. You can still do investigation.